President Uhuru Kenyatta was facing murder, crimes against humanity, rape, the highest crimes in ICC. President Mwai Kibaki did not say, I will not hand over power to a person facing murder, rape, and crimes against humanity. He didn't say that. So where does President Uhuru Kenyatta right now get the legitimacy to attack the people who are coming after him? We don't know if he meant his deputy, or he meant Raila, or he meant Mudavadi, or he meant Kalonzo. But Kenyans are free to elect Dinda and any other person they want to elect. But it is not in the place for the President of the Republic of Kenya to vet who is going to take over the reins of power in this country. And we must be very honest. If the worst situation that we faced was 2010, 2011, 2012, when President and his deputy were facing ICC, crimes of rape, murder, crimes against humanity, and the highest criminal court in the world. When the people of Kenya, respecting the constitutional principle of presumption of innocence, voted for Uhuru Kenyatta and William Ruto to come to office. We want to tell President Uhuru Kenyatta, we have respected you enough. Wewe sasa, inspect projects ile tumekusaidia tutengeneze, na usijifanye ni projects yako wewe peke yako, ni projects zetu sisi ambao tulikusaidia. Wewe inspect, affirm your legacy, na ujiende nyumbani pole pole. Mwenye atakuwa rais ya Kenya, yaamuliwe na mwananchi na Mungu mwenye ako mbinguni. Ikikuwa William Ruto na sisi tuko huko ndani, tutaendeleza kazi ya Kenya na sisi tutakuchunga. Ikikuwa mtu mwingine ni sawa. It must be a country where democracy works. We are not saying it absolutely must be a particular person, but this country must have democracy. Na mimi nataka kuambia nyinyi watu wa Bomet, ile maneno ile vile rais amekaa leo na vile nimemwona, mimi naona giza hapa mbele kidogo. Ukiona rais mwenye anaongea maneno yenye kama ile President Uhuru Kenyatta amesema, there is a problem in the country. Rais mwenye anasema wenye wako katika serikali wajiresign, utoke ufanye namna hii. Why is the president in panic in his last 2 years? Less than 2 years akienda nyumbani. Why can't he be a statesman? Why can he call his cabinet meeting? When is the last time president had a cabinet meeting? Why can he sit down with the people who are elected in his government? Why can he have a Jubilee Party PG and we discuss issues of the country? Why should the president discuss things that should have been in the cabinet or in the PG, go and discuss them in marketplace? And be the one who is lamenting with all of us. Sasa president akisema tunataka basari ienda hapa mingi kuliko upande huu, na yeye ni rais ya Kenya, analalamikia nani? He is complaining to whom? At the president inaibwa 2 billion every day, he is complaining to who? He is the president of Kenya. So I want to tell President Uhuru Kenyatta with utmost respect, kuwa mzee mwenye amekuwa sasa amefika umri ya kuretire, wewe ukuwe mtu wa kuoversee proper transition of power, urelax, weka Kenya yetu, weka temperature ya Kenya chini. Wewe ni rais ya Kenya, wacha kuinua temperature ya nchi kwenda juu.